Hey there! Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. I can understand how annoying it can be when your phone keeps restarting on its own. Sometimes it's more likely triggered by software-related factors including attacks from malware, failed software updates, and battery draining. It could also be related to insufficient iPhone storage. But don't worry, there are some things we can do to fix this issue. If your iPhone is currently stuck in that restarting loop, try force restarting it. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up button and do the same with the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Keep holding until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Then open it. The restart method of other models also shows here. Don't forget to back it up immediately, in case it gets stuck in a reboot loop next time. Method 2. Free up iPhone storage. Many times, we crazily download all kinds of software but forget to clean up unused things. If your storage is full, it may affect the normal operation of the iOS system. So go to Settings, General, and click iPhone Storage. In the list below, you can see the storage size of various software. Select the one you don't need to delete it. Method 3. Check iPhone's battery health. If you're not using a new phone, then I suggest you check out your iPhone battery health. Go to Settings and find the battery. And then tap on Battery Health. Here it will show your iPhone's maximum capacity. By the time you use your phone, your battery capacity decreases. When the battery is low, users are more likely to experience unexpected shutdowns. So if you use your iPhone for a very long time, you should consider your battery to be replaced. If there is nothing wrong with your battery, you can try the next method. Method 4. Update iOS version to the latest. Go to Settings. Then tap General. Tap Software Update. If an update's available, you can tap Download and install. But lo and behold, I'm already up to date. If you try all of the methods above, but neither solved your issue, there's another trick you can try. Repair iPhone with Reboot, no data loss. It 100% worked, and it will not lead to data loss on your phone. You can check the download link below to install Reboot, which can fix more than 150 iOS system issues. Once finished install, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Then open Reboot and click the green start button. On this page, I recommend you choose the standard repair to proceed. This is very safe for your data. Then Reboot will download the latest firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. Be patient. Once downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. It will take about 10 minutes. Don't disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is already turned on normally, and all my data is still there. It's very easy. Okay, that's today's tutorial on how to fix iPhone randomly restart issue. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.